Hi, I'm Drew Conkling, Belt Product Manager for Gates. Today I'm going to show you the proper way to install and break in continuously variable transmission, or CVT belts. Keep in mind, this isn't limited to G-force belts. This must be done with all CVT belts to ensure maximum potential and longevity of your belt. The fastest way to ruin your new Power Sports drive belt is to simply install it and drop the hammer. So, before enjoying your new G-force belt, it's crucial to not only install it properly, but also to break it in. The first step is choosing the right belt. If you use a belt that's even slightly different than the OE specs, performance can be drastically affected. With Gates' proprietary laser measuring process, you can be sure the belt listed in our catalog is the exact replacement for your OEM belt. Once you've selected the correct belt, you've got to properly install it. Let's take a look at this Polaris Ranger, which is about to get a brand new G-force belt. Before installation, make sure the clutches are aligned according to the manufacturer's specifications. Clean the sheaves with a Scotch-Brite pad. Then, use alcohol or acetone on the clutch sheave area. It's important not to pour the acetone or alcohol directly on the clutch sheaves, so you want to pour some on a rag and use that. The goal is to get rid of old belt residue, glazing, oils, and debris. Do not use brake cleaner as it can negatively affect belt performance. The final step is to break the belt in to ensure proper belt performance and a long life. To do this, we're going to perform two heat cycles. First, bring the belt to normal operating temperature by conservatively running through the entire shift range, all the while not exceeding 3/4 throttle. This process typically takes around 15 minutes. Then, shut the machine down and let the belt completely cool for half an hour. Repeat this process once more. Now you're ready to start shredding the terrain with your new belt. Now this is the fun part. It's that easy. When it comes to Gates G-force belts and all other CVT belts, remember, don't break it, break it in. For more information, visit Gates.com.